We also have breaking news tonight as Metro police investigate a body found on the city's north side. Someone made that discovery inside a vacant home on Baltimore Avenue near 38th and Keystone. They're still trying to determine how that person died and whether or not it is a suspicious death.